Hi, this is Pixel Pause. Today I'll walk you through ComfyUI LoRA Manager, a powerful tool that revolutionizes how you manage and use LoRA models in ComfyUI. With advanced features like automatic metadata and preview fetching, seamless one-click workflow integration, and an intelligent recipe system, working with models becomes exponentially faster and more intuitive. Once you experience this tool, you'll wonder how you ever managed without it. Let's dive in and explore its capabilities. Installation options. Before we explore the features, let's cover the installation process. You have three convenient options. Option one is the recommended approach using ComfyUI Manager. Simply open ComfyUI, navigate to Manager, select Custom Node Manager, search for LoRA Manager and install. After installation and restarting ComfyUI, you'll notice this new button in your menu bar. A single click opens LoRA Manager. During the first launch, LoRA Manager scans all your models, computes hashes when needed, and generates metadata files. While this process can be time-consuming with large collections, it runs asynchronously, so your ComfyUI workflow remains completely uninterrupted. Option 2 involves manual installation. Navigate to ComfyUI's Custom Notes folder. Execute the git clone command. Then enter the newly downloaded ComfyUI LoRA Manager folder and run pip install to handle all dependencies. The third option is standalone mode, perfect for users who don't use ComfyUI or prefer using Forge, or simply want to manage model collections without generating content. This lightweight solution starts quickly and independently. Download the portable package, copy settings.json.example to settings.json. Configure the paths to your model folders. Run run.bat and you're ready. Model management. Model management forms the core functionality, currently supporting both LoRA models and checkpoints. Upon first launch, the system automatically scans your model folders and presents everything through a clean visual interface. Each model appears as an intuitive card, displaying its preview image or video. If you're migrating from Civitai Helper Extension in A1111 or Forge Web UI, your existing metadata and preview images are automatically recognized and utilized, eliminating redundant downloads from Civitai. However, you'll need to click Fetch buttons for missing video previews or complete metadata sets. Finding models becomes effortless through multiple search methods. Use the search bar for file name, model name, or tag queries. Apply folder tags for directory-based filtering. Utilize drop-down menus for base model or tag filtering. Sort by name or date. And navigate large collections using the alphabetical index bar. Clicking any model card reveals comprehensive details, including basic metadata, model descriptions, and example images with their generation parameters. This provides instant understanding of each model's purpose and usage guidelines. Personal notes can be added to both LoRA and Checkpoint models for future reference. For LoRA models specifically, you can establish preset parameters like strength values, which become default settings when sending LoRAs to ComfyUI workflows. Trigger words display automatically when available in Civitai metadata, and they're fully editable for adding custom trigger words, particularly useful for non-Civitai models. These trigger words integrate seamlessly with the LoRA loader node and can be instantly applied to your prompts during generation. We'll explore this integration in detail shortly. many metadata fields remain editable for corrections when needed. Direct model downloads from Civitai work via URL input, displaying all available versions while indicating which ones already exist in your library. Models downloaded this way automatically fetch metadata and previews. To enable this functionality, add your Civitai API key in the settings page. Obtain yours by logging into Civitai, clicking your avatar, selecting account settings, scrolling to the bottom, clicking add API key, and copying the generated key. Additional management functions include model deletion, exclusion for hiding unwanted models, favorites addition, cross-folder movement, and forced metadata refresh from Civitai. These functions are accessible through action buttons on model cards, right-click context menus, or bulk mode operations, all designed for intuitive use. Another crucial management feature downloads and saves all model example images locally, ensuring accessibility during offline periods or if models disappear from Civitai. To download example images, access settings, scroll to the bottom, specify your desired storage path, and click download. Workflow integration. Now let's examine how LoRA Manager integrates with ComfyUI workflows. This is where the tool truly excels. The foundation is our specialized LoRA Loader node. Unlike traditional LoRA loaders, this node features an input widget accepting LoRA syntax identical to A1111 and Forge formats for rapid LoRA referencing. By parsing this syntax and extracting LoRA names with their strengths, it instantly applies specific LoRAs with preset configurations. This perfectly complements our management system, enabling easy syntax retrieval or direct LoRA syntax transmission to current workflow loader nodes. Let's examine a practical example. Load an example workflow using the Browse Templates function in newer ComfyUI versions. Click Workflow in the menu bar, select Browse Templates, navigate to ComfyUI LoRA Manager, and choose an example workflow. Switch to the LoRA Manager interface. Each LoRA card displays a send button that transmits the LoRA to your current workflow's loader node, appending to existing content. Shift-clicking replaces the current loader node content entirely. The LoRA loader node includes a visual widget for easy strength adjustment of each loaded LoRA. Hovering over specific LoRAs reveals preview tooltips that help identify their purpose and effects, eliminating the need to memorize LoRA names. You can toggle LoRAs on and off. Input precise strength values. Use directional buttons for incremental adjustments, or drag for convenient strength modification. Dragging the header adjusts all LoRA strengths proportionally simultaneously. Double-clicking any LoRA entry expands a child entry for separate clip strength adjustment, while the main entry controls model strength. Right-clicking reveals additional context menu functionalities. The auxiliary trigger word toggle node enhances the LoRA loader's efficiency by displaying trigger words from currently active LoRAs and enabling selective inclusion or exclusion for your prompts. Connect it to the trigger words output of the LoRA Loader node for real-time updates whenever LoRAs change. Simply click trigger word tags to toggle their inclusion in the filtered output, which can be joined with your prompt using a join strings node. The group mode switch controls display formatting. Enabled shows trigger words as the creator intended during training, often multiple comma-separated tags, while disabled separates tags individually for granular control. Recipe management. Let's explore one of the most powerful features, recipe management. This system simplifies saving, importing, and reusing your favorite LoRA combinations. A recipe encompasses LoRA combinations with specific weight settings, along with prompts and generation parameters. This proves invaluable because we rarely use single LoRAs. Some combinations require specific weights, different from individual usage recommendations, and recipes enable easy recreation and sharing of successful configurations. Import LoRA recipes from Civitai images using either image files or URLs. For URL-based importing, navigate to Civitai and copy an image URL containing metadata. Use Civitai's filters to select metadata only, or preferably made on site options. Filtered images have high probability of containing valid embedded metadata. Verify by clicking into image pages and checking the generation data section, which displays resources used and additional metadata. Copy the URL, open the Recipes tab in LoRA Manager, click Import, paste the URL and click Fetch Image. LoRA Manager analyzes the image and displays all utilized LoRAs. Click Download Missing LoRAs. Select a destination folder and let LoRA Manager handle the downloads automatically. Your recipe is now saved and ready for workflow use. Similar to individual LoRA integration, recipes support one-click workflow transmission. Click or shift-click the send button on recipe cards to add all LoRAs with their weights to your loader node. URL imported recipes retain their source URLs for revisiting original images, accessible in recipe details. File-based recipe importing follows similar steps, replacing URL pasting with image file uploading to LoRA Manager. Create custom recipes when discovering effective LoRA combinations during generation. When satisfied with results involving one or multiple LoRAs, right-click any LoRA in your loader node and select Save Recipe. Your latest generated image becomes a recipe alongside LoRA configuration and generation metadata. Management functionalities mirror those for LoRAs and checkpoints, including metadata editing, search, and filtering. During recipe importing, you'll occasionally encounter LoRAs that have been removed from Civitai. These appear as deleted within recipes but remain functional. You might locate these deleted LoRAs elsewhere or already possess them locally before Civitai removal. Reconnect local LoRAs to recipes by clicking the deleted badge and pasting the LoRA file name or syntax. To view all LoRAs within a recipe, click the recipe card to open details, then click the link button to access the LoRAs page with all recipe LoRAs listed. Conversely, to view all recipes containing a specific LoRA, click the LoRA card to open details, scroll to the bottom, select the Recipes tab. All recipes featuring this LoRA appear listed. The link button navigates to the Recipes page with those recipes displayed. Click individual LoRAs or recipes throughout this process to examine specific items as desired. Occasionally, multiple Civitai images use identical recipes with matching LoRA combinations and strength settings, creating duplicate recipes. When importing images that duplicate existing recipe collections, a notice message appears during import. Expand to see which recipes have been duplicated, helping you decide whether to proceed or cancel. Later, use the Find Duplicates button to enter Duplicates mode, where all duplicates group together for easy bulk deletion of unwanted recipes. Conclusion. That's LoRA Manager. This tool will completely transform your LoRA workflow, making everything more visual, organized, and efficient. Whether you're managing hundreds or thousands of models, experimenting with different combinations, or simply streamlining your workflow, this tool deserves your attention. For questions, join the Discord community linked in the description or leave comments below. If you find this tool valuable, consider supporting its continued development. Thanks for watching, and happy creating.